I'm gonna see if I can cut this cross and make a short out of it, get it all in 60 seconds. It's mounted and ready to go and drilled. It's oak, 3/8 inch, and a real simple cross. So let me get to the saw and start cutting. I'm gonna use a number 5. And there it is, a nice quick little cross, not very hard to cut. That's oak. I got a little bit of a finish on it to bring the grain out. So I hope you like that. Hit the like button and stay tuned for more stuff.